Good morning and a warm welcome to all my BSc second year students. Welcome to your third semester. This is our first video online lecture. The lecture will uncover your third semester syllabus. Last year, you had two theory papers and one practical paper. This year, there is a slight difference. This year, you will have two theory papers and two practical papers. For third semester, there will be two theory papers and two practical papers. And same for the fourth semester, two theory and two practical papers. Which means, in two semesters, you have eight papers, four theory and four practical papers. But for now, we will consider only third semester. This is your first theory paper, Vertebrate Zoology, with paper number 7. It deals with all the animals which possess a backbone or a vertebral column. Altogether, subphylum Vertebrata is divided into 5 classes. The first one is Pisces, which includes all the fishes. Second is Amphibia, which consists of frog, toads, and salamanders. Third one is Aves, which consists all the birds like pigeons, parrot, and so on. Fourth one is Reptilia, which consists serpent animals like snakes. Fifth and the last class is class Mammalia, which includes all the animals which possess mammary glands. Example is human being. External features, general characters, and important systems from all the 5 classes will be focused in detail in this paper. Your second theory paper is Genetics with paper number 8. This paper includes genes and expression, population genetics, human genetics, microbial genetics, and genetic engineering. The photograph you see in this slide is of Gregor Johann Mendel. He was an Austrian monk, also known as the father of modern genetics. This is your first practical paper, Vertebrate Zoology, with paper number 9. In this paper, there will be study of museum specimens of vertebrates. 3 specimens from each class, means we have 5 classes and 3 specimens from it, means totally we have to study 15 specimens. There will be dissections of Scolodon, Labio, rat, and frog. Along with dissections, there will be preparation of permanent slides of scales from fishes. A practical on embryology, in which we will study the development of chick embryo. Lastly, there will be 2 projects. First on zoological museum or zoological park, and the next one on common birds or mammals from your locality. 1-day study tour is compulsory for this paper. Submission of 5 permanent slides and 2 projects are mandatory for this paper. Failing to do so, your entry in the practical examination will be denied. This is your second practical paper, Genetics 2, with paper number 10. This will include preparation of paper model of DNA, estimation of DNA, and study of protein synthesis. Along with it, there will be study of different syndromes, study of bar body, mutants of man, and genetic problems. This was your syllabus for third semester. All the lectures I am delivering will be available on my YouTube channel by name Zoo Clan. You can watch all the videos 24/7. Our next lecture will be on classification of kingdoms. Please do attend it. Thank you very much.